thrill it is to give. Emotions will sing with just those simple things. Those simple things. I've forgotten smiling faces.
Those simple
places.
Sometimes when your hopes have all been shattered, there's no way to turn. You wonder how you keep going. Think of all the things that really mattered and the chances you learned. The fire in your heart is growing. You can fly if you try. Heaven only knows what you might find. Dare to believe you can survive. You are the future in your hands. Dare to keep all your dreams alive. Come and take a stand. Like it's been forever. Oh, there's another voice, if you just hear it, saying it's the last round. Looks like it's now or never. Out of the darkness, you stumble into the light. Fighting for the things you know are right.
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
You're not hurt or anything, are you?
Nope.
Only, I had to see a man about a piece of cheese.
That's okay.
Can you stop jumping around? Don't look at me like that.
Like what?
Like I'm a rat or something.
Well, you are a rat, aren't you?
Yeah, no, I know.
Never mind. I'm a story without a tail, and you're a rat with one.
Seems so unfair.
It's almost as if we're not meant to have what we really need, only what we want.
What's that mean?
I haven't the faintest idea.
Yes, thank you. Excuse me. Look, sorry, look. Yes, thank you. Just a little last-minute shopping, you know how it is. Oh, you made it, did you? I was wondering when you'd turn up. Now, this is going to be very exciting. Well, quite exciting. It depends on whether you like last-minute twists and 11th-hour catastrophes or not. Anyway, here we are, the final encounter. Will the boy get his tail and find a name? Will the rat mend his ways and join Rodents Anonymous? Will the wizard finally get a trick right and disappear up his own prestidigitation?